everything that you do is in service of a story. And when you know you have capabilities to make immersion through the top of the line sound and visuals, it opens you up to say anything that I want to happen in the story can happen.
I always look for ways that Dolby Atmos can take the sound off the screen to create a deeper connection to the story. And when I don't hear the mix in Dolby Atmos, I always feel like I'm being cheated a little bit.
For me, working in Dolby Vision, every part of Barbieland was that much more rich and vibrant.
What you get out of Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos is something you just can't achieve with any other technology.